Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to show you how you can create this makeup look. And thank you so much for so much of DMs on my Instagram. And now let's just get started. So first thing, I'm going to start applying my concealer. So I'm using this Maybelline Fit Me concealer in the shade Sand Beige, and I'm going to just apply very tiny amount. And so I'm going to take this loose powder and set it all over my eyelid and also under eye, as I saw some fallouts from the eyeshadow. And yeah, I'm taking this wine shade from this palette and applying all over my eyelid, as there is no transition shade and also there are no matte shades. So yeah, you can see here the eyeshadows have a fallout, which is okay. The best part is these eyeshadows are super easy to blend with. They work amazing. And I'm going to take this black eyeshadow from the palette, and it is not the darkest black, it's like average black and it's not that pigmented either. And I'm gonna pick up this gold shade. It is super pigmented, and applying under my eyebrows just to enhance it. And moving forward, I'm gonna apply a little bit of concealer on my eyelid, and with the help of my finger, I'm just gonna blend everything in. And I'm gonna pick up this blue shade from the palette, and it is again very pigmented. With the help of a flat brush, I'm just dabbing it all over my eyelid and blending. If you can see, the eyeshadows are really pigmented, and this gold is so pretty shade. I'm just applying all over my eyelid wherever I have applied blue. It gives a nice transition color, so yeah, I really like it. And I'm picking up all the shades and applying under my eyes. Now I'm gonna take my Glam palette, and I'm choosing this foundation, color corrector, all that jazz, which you will see me doing. Now I'm going to use MAC's Donor Eyebrow Kit. I have been using my favorite essence stylish kit, and yeah, I am very happy with this as well, as it comes with three different shades. And I'm going to take a little bit of contour shade from the Sivana palette. This is my favorite palette, guys, and it is so easy to work with. It easily blendable, if you can see here. Yes, and now I'm going to use my favorite kajal, which is from Health and Glow. I am left with a very tiny piece of pencil, and yeah, I'm going to apply that. And moving forward, I'm just going to finish this look up by applying my favorite lipstick and my favorite mascara, which is by MAC. And yeah, this mascara is a little tricky to work with. It gets dried quickly. And this shade is 05, which I'm applying on my lips. And yeah, that's it, guys. We are done with this look, and I hope you enjoyed this makeup look. And if you did so, I'm sure you know the drill. Please make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. And I shall see you guys in some other video. Till then, you guys take care. Bye, guys.